Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
United States Explorer of Antarctica, 1798 to 1877. Charles Wilkes. English reformer who published a tax on George III and supported the rights of the American colonists, 1727 to 1797. John Wilkes.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.